Corner?
This year, Crossroads Elementary is a leader in Meet School, which consists of the seven habits. The seven habits teach us leadership and life skills that will help us become productive citizens and be college and career ready. Throughout the program, we will explain each habit to give you a better understanding of how beneficial it is to practice these habits daily. Let us remember that we are all leaders. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all. May you please remain standing for the cross pledge.
On this side for $3. So you may stay and take pictures for $3.
Felicity, Antonio, and Amaya will present a poem titled Seven Habits of Christmas.
Seven Habits of Christmas. 'Twas the night of our Christmas program when all through the school the students had learned the seven habits and knew just what to do. The stockings were hanging on our seven habits tree with care, in hopes that Saint Habit Claus would soon be there. The students were all nestled, all snug in their place, while visions of lessons put a smile on their face. Mrs. Williams and Mrs. Hilton smiled as they sat in their chair. You could feel the leader in me as it filled the air. When right in the gym we heard such a thunder, Saint Habit Claus must be coming from way over yonder.
Everyone put their eyes right straight on the door. The sound of St. Habit Claus could rattle the floor. The lights were all twinkling. The room was aglow. St. Habit Claus was going to be a sight to behold. This time we had gathered to sharpen the saw. Thinking win-win, the excitement grew within us all. We listened to understand with the end in mind. Would St. Habit Claus be who we shall find? We need to put first things first as we ignored the noise. When he arrived, would he have toys?
Now kindergarten, now first grade, now second and third, on fourth grade and fifth grade and sixth grade, on faculty and parents, to be leaders at CRE, to find a leader in us all. Now synergize all, as we prepare for St. Heather Claus to appear. We all knew as leaders we had nothing to fear. And then with a rumbling sound, we opened the door. St. Habit Claus appeared as a crowd or a roar. He told us to practice our habit and do what is right. Enjoy and be thankful we are gathered tonight. We heard him exclaim as he walked out of sight. Merry Christmas, CRE. What a proactive night.
Next we have third grade. They will sing Jingle Bells.
Somebody that always put him in the
Oh, Lord.
In a red shirt. Yeah, I see.
TJ! They just be putting my children in the back. I can't be seen. I ain't got that kind of eyes. And I got a two to watch for.
Next to the set. Christmas. And as I look around, your eyes outshine the town they do.
Thank you.
Okay.
So if you want to go on, I think you gotta ice.
I like this song right now.